Duo. No, she's not. Netherlands went through the same problem in their match against Singapore. Li Ji had to withdraw. 13 years, had a passport for many years, and suddenly made it known recently that she was a... Yeah. Up to check the lighting, she's not going to throw the ball into a light, and she can't see. Dazzle! And I guess that's what the Portuguese team are hoping for, but... spray that they put on does freeze the area, so it doesn't necessarily, unless you're standing where Li Jiao is, it's hard to tell whether that is what she's doing every day for the last whatever period of time. Afraid to commit herself fully to that first forehand topspin. First. Very hard for Li Jiao to get out to her wide to her forehand. That's where she struggles. Well, game point. And there it is. Not move out wide to her forehand. She's in a lot of pain, but she's battling on.
You've still got this chance of getting a place into Tokyo, and then that happens, and you think...
From Luo's point of view, it's a massive match. She's playing in front of her home crowd. It's going out on TV, etc., in Portugal. She wants to put up a good performance. OK, yes, she's in. 2-1 in favour of Portugal. There it is. Some great returns there.